Welcome back to my Let's Play for Fire Emblem the Sacred Stones. I suppose it's time to get this battle underway. Now the first thing we should do is probably just get rid of this archer, let's face it. Archers are annoying, especially when we have a Pegasus Knight floating around, so first thing to do is just get rid of any unit that can mess with it. Which means archer, be gone. Oh, that's a pretty good level up, actually. Nice one, Franz. Okay, let's take out this one with the thanks of Garcia, right? Yeah. Don't mess with him. He's got an axe, spear user. Okay. Let's see, I'm not sure about this, but I'll take it. Okay. Put you out there, I suppose. Just short. Oh well. Clean up. Good. He's gone. Well, we'll move you on the wall for safekeeping. We'll move you out there. We'll put you behind stuff. Let's see, I said Armor Slayer, equip. Anyone's gonna come down and fight us, it's gonna be this guy, right? Of course we got stabbed. Like 50% chance for it to happen, and we still got hit by the damn thing. Just take that to the face. You jerk. Well, seems like a lot of them aren't really moving that fast. Ah, the prince is here. That's good. Question is, should we team up or should we split up forces? I mean, if we want to split forces, we'll have to, well, get a key or something, or I have to go through that one door or go after those chests. But I didn't bring along our thieves, so I can't exactly open those up and grab anything. Somewhat disappointing. Yeah, yeah. It's a real question, ain't it? Armor Slayer in the back, you know. Boom! Damn. That was unlucky. At least we got Dorky. Okay. I really need to get her another staff soon, don't I? We're probably gonna use up most of the heals left on that one by the time this battle's over. Yeah. Can Seth reach him? I don't want to be mean, but I trust Seth a lot more than I do you, Franz. Because even if he gets hit, he'll keep on taking a lot longer than you will. But at the same time, I don't want to give Seth too much experience either. It's a trade-off. I know. I'm half tempted not to mess with this guy, actually. At least from an obvious angle. Let's see if we can't take him out with some javelins. that's better. They actually worked for a change, too. Don't see that too often. They usually just blow up in my face and don't tit jack squat. Well, I don't really care what Archer does. They're usually not that powerful anyway. Okay. Well, that puts her in prime condition, so we can just unlock this door. Some ways I might just let them come down and fight me. That way I have an easy point of entrance, because there's only one character they can hit. And I might move her up. I don't exactly like it, but that might draw in this magic user. Only 77%, huh? Well, it's getting closer. There's no real reason not to, right? Switch over to the lance. That's a good hit. And strength boost, yeah, nice. Strength boosts are always appreciated. Okay, let's see. Either one's pretty crappy, ain't it? Well, lowers the chances of us getting hit back, so I'll take it. Though I'm surprised we actually hit twice with that sort of accuracy, but sometimes luck favors the bold a bit, you know? Good, we dodged it. And we decide to slay right back. Ooh, defense buff. Nice. Hopefully she doesn't kill all of them, though. Mostly because I'm not sure she could take all of them. Gosh darn it. Shoot. Good. Wasn't fatal, at least. That was painful. I wish we had access to a better magic user right now, maybe? Perhaps. Okay. That's good and all, I suppose. Okay, do I want to use Kyle or Franz for this? Well, the sword seems like a better option since it's more reliable, but if we get hit, it's gonna hurt a lot. And too far out, so I can't even use him. And now the other characters have a javelin. And without a healer between us, this is gonna be a real pain. Unless we let Seth take the lead. I don't want to offer an attack. Unless I miss, you know? Plus side, we got the kill, I suppose. Defensive return to list, but still, it took damage, and that sucks. Ow! Why do they hate me so much? And I can't even return fire, it's so far back, damn mage. Please miss. Well, at least we got him back for that. But now we have two characters in need of healing, gosh darn it. Shoot. Erica's making quick work of a lot of foes, but at the same time, we're getting the shit kicked out of us. Bunch of horse mod units, okay. Why not? Lance is probably good enough. Maybe I should let Seth lead. Of course, that doesn't explain what I'm gonna do for the back units, does it? Let's see. Definitely not gonna put you in charge of that. Maybe some backup hits, maybe, not direct hits. Not entirely sure I want to split that right now. Without a lockpick, I can't do anything there. Okay. That ought to do it, I suppose. That was hopeless. Even when you connected, you have done nothing, really. But I suppose when you got a lot of units, you can afford to waste them pointlessly, right? Oh, a longbow. Wow, thanks for the free defense point. Experience point, I should say, right? I have a chance to do not fatal damage, but enough. Oh, double hit. Nice. Of course, Garcia still hasn't cast many kills as Erica has this episode. Not by a long shot. You're not leading. Seriously, trust me. Item. Equip. I can't let you enter battle half hurt. Just an off chance someone gets to you. Because I prefer not to lose anyone here. Call me odd, but I usually like to keep my units alive if I can help it. Seven damage. I can do 9 back. Ow. Well, I can take you out, can I? Pretty much. Ow. Good. Try to keep them off everyone's back, right? Ah, shoot. Tried. Wait. And wait. You're just staying there. Whatever. At least I'm wasting all that, damage on Iron Lance instead of a good weapon, right? Well, at least I got the edge in this battle. That's always nice to have. One more time, please. And it's over. Not really good support units, were they? Ooh, another strength boost for Franz. Ah, well, we still gotta deal with this guy in his heavy armor, it looks like. I'm a bit surprised they're gonna let me get this close to you. Goodbye! I don't care if I am surrounded now. We eliminated a great threat there. Oh yeah. Whatever, 4 points of damage doesn't mean jack squat around here. So got a chance for it. And it connects. Sweet. So that puts her in not a horrible level up. I would have preferred a boost to strength, but I'll take it. Start getting Franz back around into the battle. I hope we can get longbows soon. This would make her a bit more useful and easier to level up. That would be really nice. Oh, whatever. Probably get double stabbed and die. Yep. And that just leaves the archer, who I can't hit just yet. Another character with a longbow. Gotcha. Oh, there's a crack in the wall. I might still be within range, but whatever. Move you over. Okay. Trying to draw them down. Ow. That hurt. Wasn't even a high chance to get stabbed, and I still got run through. Makes sense, I suppose. What good would that do you? Seriously. We'll do 7. I take 5, though. Shoot. But maybe some quick fighting here, and we can pretty much eliminate it before it gets a chance to attack us first. Because against other units, I may not have as much resistance. I think if we connect, we'll be fine. Damn, critical hit. Well, that eliminates one problem. How much health you got? Not a ton. Whatever. Goodbye, thief. I don't know if I'll get my item back, though. Apparently not. Okay. Keep you up to health. I'd prefer not to lose anybody here if I can help it. Good, wall's gone. First things first, get in here and stab this guy. Magic users suck and must die if they're from the enemy. If they're your allies, they're a bit more mixed, especially if they have very small distance they can attack from. Hopefully this archer doesn't move over here and shoot my main character. Oh, still too far out, good. That's nice. going after the prince, gotcha. Makes sense, I suppose. Good, good. Missed. That's always nice to see. I'm surprised none of these guys have moved down yet. Bit surprised, but let's take care of you. Well, that just leaves... Well, effectively, only one major unit left, really, right? We got this Armor Slayer, and then we got the General. So, this place is basically ours for the taking at this point. Damn, critical on the second hit. Oh, it's nice to see that. Thanks. We'll let you be next to the prince. Maybe you'll get some experience unit by side by side. I don't know. Item. Equip. Armor Slayer. Yeah, I'm just daring you to come down here and fight me, boy. Well, the Armor Slayer's not gonna really survive beyond this, but whatever. Yep, got what, 1 HP left on it? And that was a crappy level up. Wait. Well enough. Perhaps. Aww. Maybe we can fly over the water, I guess. Let's bring you up. Attack 27, so I take 15 damage if I could hit. And I've only got 15. Okay, we'll put you there. I'd rather take the defensive hit in this case. Suppose it does. Interesting spear. Where'd you get it? Because I'd really like to take it from you. Well, I couldn't even hurt him, even if I did hit him there. Thirteen defense. Again, couldn't hurt him. Ah, darn it. Um, Just wait, I guess. I can do one damage, huh? One. That's assuming I would have connected in the first place. This guy's tough as nails. And there goes that weapon. My silver lance is broken. Attack 29. If I miss, though, I'd probably get killed. Let's see. Just die. Yeah, well, he can die when he shows up, too. I'll seize this throne. Probably. Whatever. Aw, man. Yeah, we don't have time for right now. You really need to get out of here. Let's fall back. Perhaps. I don't know. I don't live in your game as this universe. Well, whatever. Yeah, it's a secret. Perhaps. Perhaps. Yeah, too bad you're not respecting him right now, are you? A great leader, maybe. Suppose it is. Yeah, it probably is. Ouch. Just asking for it. Who knows? We'll find out, I guess. Yep. Well, we're back. I suppose. Interesting. A bow user, huh? It has. I suppose in part that's true. Ouch. I suppose there's not much else we can do. Yeah, let's hear the news. That's terrible. For now. Or at least capture them. We really don't know. Sounds like dragon wings, too. Thought so. Interesting. Or they used to. Dragonstone. Great. Well, we've already fought some of the evil ones, so we know that much is true. I'm guessing the enemy's at our front door, right? Well, shit. Oh, great. Great. Blast. Let's Seems their soldiers aren't very good, does it? Because they haven't managed to take out anybody yet. Aw, man. Great. Yeah, right. Like, the Emperor really cares right now. We didn't post enough guards, especially good ones. Alright, we're gonna have to move out. Perhaps. I suppose. So you say. Okay, gotcha. Probably. Great. Well, at least he gave us money. Dude, we got shit to do. I seriously doubt it's gonna be the easiest task. No one's invincible, though. Oh, you'll have it, alright. Well, we'll stick with Erica. Probably. Oh, you're gonna be going with us? Yeah, I agree. When was it? Too late. Yeah, I guess we can attest to that. Well, let's go then. Yeah, the enemy's not even nearby yet. Ooh, a port. Ugh. suppose we could. Okay. So we can go chase after demons, or we can go try in the tower now. It's cool. I'm not sure if I'll work on. I mean, taking on the tower sounds like it could be some fun. Then again, some might argue that stuff's not necessary to cover, considering it's not, you know, story relevant. I suppose if anyone got some opinion on that, they can leave a comment. I'm not really expecting a comment, but it'd be nice if someone leaves one. Till next time, then. See ya.